heading into winter with some really happy, healthy beehives and bees. It's about 4 o'clock, and at this time, the girls will come out and they will orient for the first time. So they make larger and larger circles so that they can learn where their hive is in relation to the world. So that when they go off to up to 3 miles away to forage for nectar and pollen and propolis, they know how to get home. And being such a gorgeous day, there's a lot of bee activity today. Thank you.